In this chapter, we'll be carrying on with the coat. Switch to side view. Select the verts and use the scale tool to straighten the verts. Follow up by using the rotate and scale tool, match them to the reference. Proceed to do the same with the neighboring verts. Make your way around and adjust verts where necessary. Proceed to insert an edge. Select the faces and scale them. Select the verts and snap them to the center. Select the verts and translate them to match the reference. Continue to translate the verts, neatening things. Switch to smooth preview and inspect the geometry. Select the verts and use the scale and rotate tools to adjust the verts. Make minor tweaks where necessary. Continue to translate the words and maintain even spacing. Switch to side view and continue adjusting verts. Switch to smooth preview and inspect the geometry. Continue to translate the words and maintain even spacing. Switch to smooth preview and inspect the geometry. Translate the verts to match the reference. Needn't any stray verts. Translate the verts, rounding out the geometry. Switch to smooth preview and inspect the geometry. Select the faces and duplicate them. Select the duplicated geometry and extrude. Delete the face, and insert edges. Switch to Smooth Preview and inspect the geometry. Translate the verts and round out the geometry. Switch to Smooth Preview and inspect the geometry. Select the verts and translate them, further rounding things out. Select the verts and translate them. Translate the verts and space them out. Translate the verts, matching them up with the reference. Continue translating the verbs rounding things. Select the verbs and use the scale and rotate tools to adjust them. Do the same with the neighboring verbs. Switch to Smooth Preview and inspect the geometry. Select the edges and translate them to match the reference. Proceed to do the same with the neighboring verbs. Translate the verbs. Spacing things out. Switch to Smooth Preview and inspect the geometry. Insert an edge, and scale the edges in. Switch to Side View and tweak the verbs. Continue to tweak the verbs. Switch to Smooth Preview and inspect the geometry. Snap any stray verts to the center. Translate the verts to match the reference. Continue to do the same with the neighboring verts. Make your way around rounding out the geometry. Translate the vert, straightening things out. Switch to smooth preview and inspect the geometry. Follow up by translating the verts. Translate the verts, neatening things. Select the bottom group of verts and translate them. Use the scale and rotate tools and mash them up to the reference. Switch to front view and continue lining things up. Insert an edge. Use the rotate tool to line things up. Use the scale tool to tweak the verts. Add two more edges. Follow up by scaling the edges. Select the verts. Use the scale and rotate tools to tweak the verts. Continue to do the same with the neighboring verts. Select the verts and translate them to match the reference. Select the faces and delete them. Select the verts and translate them to match the reference. translate the neighboring verts and space them out. Insert an edge. Switch to Smooth Preview and inspect the geometry. Select the verts and translate them. Switch to Smooth Preview and inspect the geometry. Switch to top view and snap the verts to the center. Use the Split Polygon tool to cut in some edges. Translate the vert spacing things out. Insert an edge. With the edges selected, scale them out. Proceed to add another edge and scale them out. Use the Split Polygon tool to cut in some edges. translate the vert spacing things out. Select the verts and translate them back. Continue translating the verts. Proceed to insert edges. Switch to Smooth Preview and inspect the geometry. Using the Split Polygon tool and cut in some edges. Tweak the verts. Insert an edge. Deselect the bottom group of edges and proceed to delete the remaining ones. Make adjustments where necessary, and space things out. Select the edges, deselect the remaining edges and translate them. Switch to Smooth Preview and inspect the geometry. Select the bottom vertices and translate them. Select the bottom vertices and translate them. Switch to Smooth Preview and inspect the geometry. Select the bottom vertices and translate them. Things are starting to take shape. Save the file and we'll continue in the next video.